it all happened without myself even knowing what I was doing in the middle of a chaos. We were telling the chaos and the night are the fathers of creation. And it was so, really. I mean, I had been collecting art for many, many years. And in 2001, more or less, I started plotting this, and I had purchased this house in 1999 without knowing exactly what I wanted to do with it. And on one hand, my wife, Celeste, is a designer, and we had traveled a lot together. And at the same time, I had been collecting art. So I said, this is such a huge house, I could do both things at the same time. And then, so before I knew it, the gallery was made here. And in the back room, in the back of the gallery, we made the shop, the Wussmann shop. And now we are renovating the building again, because we don't want, I mean, we want to have the art completely separate from the rest. The design basically was mine and my wife's, Celeste. We both designed the building, although I have to say that the architect, Carlo Boni, collaborated a lot. The well was, because it's not only a well, there are two constructions there. One is a well, properly, that dates back to 1740 more or less, and the other one is a reservoir, no? Of, like a tank, like an underground tank for water, for rainwater, you know, that dates back to 1825, and they used to collect the rainwater of the roofs of the houses, and we had some piping system that would let the water into these containers. And then of course it was we knew that this was this is the most the oldest area of the city. This is actually where the city was founded. What I chose for the first exhibition was not a very well-known artist. Who had a very dramatic work where light and the ambiance would be very important to look at it. And this was the case of Fitte, Daniele Fitte, who was an artist from the south of the province of Buenos Aires, living in a dying town, a town that 70% of the economic activity of that town depended on an industry that closed down. So the exhibition was about the death of a town and the death of working elements, the abandoned industry. So let's say that, as we say in Spanish, I don't know if this is translatable, we made a lot of noise with this. So we attracted everybody's attention. One of the most read critics of art in Buenos Aires said that named it like the exhibition. Well, about this year, you know that the core of Wussmann interest in art is my own eye. Right. The core of Wussmann is the mid-generation, mid-career, or intermediate artists. But nevertheless, we and painting, of course. Painting is the most important thing here. Although we may have some very interesting sculptures, and now we are preparing the opening of our first exhibition in the year that will be the first exhibition of the year will be an installation. Well, that doesn't say anything. I mean, it's, we make only 4 or 5 shows per year, right? That is only say an accident. I mean, the core business of the gallery is the paint. Now we do have some younger paintings, like painters. This one, who is Adrián Paiva, who is only 40 years old. But most of our painters are, let's say, between 50 and 60 years old. This year will be in exhibited in special exhibitions. This will be a very young year, because we already have confirmed. I have in mind all the year round, but what we have really confirmed and closed down is 3 exhibitions that will be young guys, you know. This Enebra group, which is inaugurating now the 8th of April, is the women about 2 years old. And then after them, we have a group of ex-students of Carlos Pisolino. Carlo Pisolino is an artist of the gallery, and he has been teaching painting to for years. And we have selected 4 or 5 of his students, and they will be exhibiting. They are not anymore. They cannot be called anymore as identified as the students of Carlo Pisolino, because each one of them, they are already professors at the university, and they are teaching already, and they are young, but they have already an established career. That will be the second, and then the third one will be an exhibition of a group of girls again. The name is Las Conchetinas. They are fun, and they are good artists.
And
one of them is Victoria Colmenia, and the other one is Arminia Perkins. Well, they are four. So, well, that's what's going on this year. So this will be a very young year.
That's interesting.
I am immortal, you know. What can I tell you?
That's convenient. Yeah.
The future is continuing, of course, and I hope that one of my children, one of my daughters is a doctor in art history and also a photographer. Yes, she will follow up with this. She's not working presently with me, you know, but I'm pretty sure she will continue with Wussmann. And the future, I see it as a consequence of what I'm doing now, and I will continue doing this. I will continue with my personal gambling on young artists, and also supporting those of my own age, yes, of my guys that have that I know since ever, you know. I will continue betting on.
Very good. That's a good conclusion, I think.
Yeah,
excellent.
You see, I don't know. I feel I'm boring.